Hello. Hi, welcome to the ASMR Apothecary. How are you doing today? Okay. So you're feeling a little tired and a little anxious lately? Okay. All right. Well, I think I can definitely help you. We have a number of remedies that are 100% natural and extremely easy on your system, and that won't create more problems. Okay, so before we begin, I would just like to get some information about your some of your daily habits and some other personal information about your medical history as well, if that's okay. So, first, can I please have your first and last name? Okay. Catherine Abrams. Okay. And can I please have your phone number? Please have the name of your primary care physician. Dr. Samantha Jones. All right. Oh, yes, I know her. She's an excellent doctor. Okay. All righty. Okay, so that's our basic information. Now, can you tell me, what is your history for sleep? Have you had any problems in the past with sleeping? You have, okay. And can you tell me about approximately how many hours of sleep that you get per night? You get 4 to 5 hours per night, okay. Well, that is definitely too little. You should be getting at least 6 hours a night, if possible. And I know not every night you'll be able to get that, but you should try to aim to get that most of the time. And anyway, I'm going to help you. Hopefully one of the remedies that I concoct for you will help you sleep much better. Okay. 4 to 5 hours. Do you have any allergies to any medication or other substances that I should be aware of? Just peanuts, okay. Okay, thankfully none of the remedies that I have here have used nuts at all, so that's good. All right, let's see here. And are you currently taking any other medications? No? Okay. So you're having some difficulty sleeping and relaxing. All right. And can I just get your height, please? Okay. All right. And your current weight. Do you by any chance know your blood type? All right, great. Okay, before I get started, I'd like to provide you with a little drink that is going to help you relax while you're here with me, okay? And it's very subtle, but it really helps a lot of patients relax so that they can be more open and not become anxious during the process while I'm creating your remedy. Is that all right? Okay, great. Let's see. I'm going to put it in this glass here. Okay, I'm going to start off. I'm going to mix it in here first. I'm going to start off with a little bit of this. So I'm just going to add a little bit of this. Just going to put a few drops of this extract here. Okay. Is this? Yes. Okay. All right. Just going to add these are little crystals, and I'm just going to add them temporarily. Just going to add a few of them. The reason I'm adding those is because these crystals are extremely good at adding a positive charge and positive energy to this liquid. So I'm just going to stir those around. thoughts are dissolved. Smells really nice, actually. All right, now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to extract those little crystals. So, just dry those off. Then I'll just return those to the jar. So I'm just going to pour that into this little glass for you. There you go. Okay. There you go. And all you have to do is just sip it. Have as much as you want. You don't have to drink all of it if you don't want. Okay, now I'm going to make you a remedy for sleeping, and I'm going to create two different remedies for you. One is going to help you just to relax during the day, and the other one is going to help you sleep at night. And between the two of those, over time, that is going to, your body will be able to naturally then get into that rhythm, and you'll be able to relax and sleep without any remedies at all. That's the goal that I have by creating these remedies. Okay. Alrighty. I think this remedy for you, based on the information that you gave me, is going to be using one of these, this crystallized minerals that I have here. Let's see, I think based on, let me just have another look at your information. Okay, right. So for your blood type, I think that the best one of these crystals is probably going to be this one right here. So let me just take that out. And I'm going to set that there. Things into this beaker. Let's see. I think we want to start with these. Just came in today, actually. And this is a wonderful remedy. It's just a natural drowser, we call it, and it's one of the elements in these little crystallized salts that basically just helps you become quite drowsy, and it doesn't actually make you fall asleep, but just the drowsy aspect of it will often lead naturally to sleep without having to actually induce it artificially. So I'm going to put a few scoops of this in here for you. is open up this tiny little vial. Grant just put a few of these. Just a small little sprinkling of this particular mineral. We don't need very much of it. It's very little. Okay. Alrighty. Just put that right back here. Alrighty. I'll put it in here for you, and then you'll be able to use that. I'll tell you how to use that as soon as I'm finished here, okay? All right, let's see. We're going to take a little bit of this again. And I think we want quite a bit of this one, so I'm just going to pour it. This is what's in your drink currently, and this is also a very good remedy for sleep. Just a little bit of that. This has to be pre-mixed. this in here. Okay. A little spill there. Drops of this in here. Alright. That's good. Some of these salts in here. Just want to introduce that slowly. Okay, so now I'm just going to pour the rest of that. Is close to being ready. I think I'm going to add a little bit of this mineral here as well. This is going to help you get long sleep so that you're sleeping a little bit longer than you have been. And this works extremely well. I've used this on several other people who've had similar situation. They don't get enough sleep. They get 4 to 5 hours, if that. And this will help extend it to at least 6. So you can get 6 to 7 and possibly 8 hours of sleep. So I'm just going to put a little bit, just a little tiny bit. There we go. All right. Alrighty, and then one last little thing. Jamaica. You can see this little crystal inside there. You shake it up. Now those crystals will not dissolve in the water or in the solution here. So all you have to do is just avoid them. They won't get sucked up into the little dropper because they're a little too large for that. They'll just float to the top and you don't have to worry about them. You're getting all of the benefit of them as the water draws out some of the minerals that are still left in there, okay? All right, so here you go. I'm just gonna give that to you and you can take that about half an hour before bed and just use that until it's completely gone. That'll take you probably about a month. And then by that time, you should start being able to fall asleep very naturally on your own without needing that remedy. The relaxing remedy I'm going to make for you is going to be in a crystallized form, and that'll be something that you can put into food and beverages as well, okay? Start here. Just gonna mix it in here. And let's see. I think we're going to start with just a little bit of this here. These minerals are really good for relaxing your muscles, which is one of the steps or one of the things that this remedy will do to help you relax more, is that it'll physically relax you to start, which will then help you mentally relax. So we'll just put a little bit of that here. Continue. I'm going to put these gloves on because some of the things I'm going to use to finish this. I want to keep off of my skin in a concentrated form. Go. So that one's all ready for you, as you can see. What I recommend that you do is you just shake it each time before you use it, just to be sure that all those different minerals have been fully distributed throughout. And then you can just open this and just sprinkle a little bit out into food or into a drink. And then it will dissolve. This will help you relax, basically. And it's not going to help you sleep, so you can use this during the day. If you're feeling extremely stressed. And just like the other remedy that I gave you for sleep, this is going to help your body naturally provide the all the chemicals and the reactions that your body needs so that you can relax eventually on your own without having to use this powder. Okay? So let me just get that to you. I'm just going to clean up here. Alright, so just take my gloves off. Okay, so I'm just going to make a note of these remedies for you in your record so that the next time you come in, we have a record of how we formulated these two remedies for you, okay? First one is the sleep remedy. Then the relaxing remedy. Okay, put this one, here. Yeah. Alrighty, and let's see, I think. No, a little bit, alright. So now you have those two remedies, and is there anything else that I can help you with while you're here? Okay. So you're looking for basically a balm that will soothe sort of very dry skin during the winter. Yes. That's a common complaint. All right. I can make you something very quickly, actually. That would be really wonderful for that. Let's see. I will make that in one of these little containers here. And let's see. So I'm going to start with this. Give it a little bit of extra moisturizing power. I think I'm going to use some of these crystals right here. Just put a little bit of that in. use that to stir that in here. Of that. Alright, then I'll just mix that in as well. Okay. There we are. Just clean. So all you have to do is, you can actually add this to your regular moisturizing cream. You just put your pinky finger in, just the tiniest little bit is all you need. And you can mix that in with your moisturizing cream. That will give it a boost, and it'll make that moisturizing cream penetrate deeper into your skin and be much more soothing. Okay? All right, just gonna give that to you. Is there anything else that I can do for you? No? Okay. Well, then I think you're all ready to go. And if you have any questions about any of those remedies, or if you have any problems with any of them, do not hesitate to give me a call, okay? All right. Well, you have a wonderful day, and I hope you get lots of rest and relaxation.